try the alternative placement of the video camera out on the wing, see what it looks like. So all I'm going to do is to taxi up to the point on the runway where I normally take off, which is about two-thirds, three-quarters of the way up the runway. That gives me plenty of space. That gives me more than about 200 meters, I suppose, of runway to play with, which is way, way more than I need on a 1 in 10 downhill slope. And flying a Foxbat into open into an open takeoff zone. So we'll see how this goes and see whether we like it better or worse than the previous in-cab mounting of the camera. So we'll just turn here and then do our run-ups and check idle, set of one stage of flaps, and then we'll be off. So now, as we descend down towards Port Huon, we'll turn left onto final for Windrush International runway 09, and we'll set two stages of flaps, full flaps, for the landing. We'll need to lift our nose just to slow down a little bit to enable us to do that, and then try to approach low slow and under power.